And we're off. I hope nobody gets a nosebleed from this blinding acceleration. I'm being thrown back into the seat. G-forces are overwhelming. I'm having trouble with my shifter and still haven't figured it out. So, anyway, that's kind of the weird 4 to 5 gear thing that doesn't work right. Of course, the whole thing is messed up. Oh, just hope it ain't inside the tranny. I don't need any of that.